Come on in here. Here, let him have it. Come on in here. Hunt him out here.
You're missing, let me tell you why. My daddy started this club many years ago. A lot of hard work, he made it grow into a way of life just for you and me. Well, yes, he did. He said, I want you to know there are people out there who try to stop you because they don't care about the way we do things down here in the South. Wrong with being raised this way, and I don't give a damn what they say. Drop that tailgate, show them what it's all about. We turn them loose, let them run. It won't be a minute and the race is on. And once they hit that side of the spot, the dogs went to singing their sweet song. Wait just a minute, they're coming my way. Maybe this will be my lucky day. I wish everybody could understand. Old, standing with me out here in the cold, he just would not have it any other way. He said, Daddy, don't you know that it won't be long? I'll be driving a truck on my own with four big tires and a dog box in the back. About that time on the radio, Mutt Jeff saw a big buck cross the road, said, look out, fellas, cause here he comes. I turned around and looked at him. He looked back at me with a big old grin. He spun his hat around as he said,
well, turn them loose, let them run. It won't be a minute and the race is on. And once they hit that side of the spot, the dogs went to singing their sweet song.
And putting up gates, said, I don't want you or your dogs on my land. He said, I've never hunted by running dogs. In fact, it should be against the law, cause all you need is a corn pile and a stand. Understand. Well, early one morning we made a drive. The Beagles took an 8-point across the line, and shots rang out like thunder through the air. Yes, they did. The rich man came down the road doing 85. He slammed on brakes with a power slide. I couldn't believe my ears when he said,
let's turn them loose, let them run. I can't remember having that much fun. The way them dogs went to singing their song, I could have listened all day. Now I can say I understand. A full-blooded dog.
My daddy started this club many years ago. A lot of hard work, he made it grow into a way of life just for you and me.
Come on in
here.
Yeah, 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 let me have. Yeah, yeah. Come on in here. Hunt around here. Come on in here.
At the clubhouse with all my friends, you don't know what you're missing. Let me tell you why. My daddy started this club many years ago. A lot of hard work, he made it grow into a way of life just for you and me. Well, yes, he did.
Well, yo, yo, come on, yo.
Daddy started this club many years ago. A lot of hard work, he made it grow into a way of life just for you and me.